We're gonna do Fort Lauderdale visits, and we're gonna get some video content for. Oh, I left my glasses.
No, dude.
I'm gonna run up and get them.
Oh my gosh. Hi, bro. What are we getting into today?
We're gonna shoot the About Us video, wrap up the content for the site, and then tomorrow we're gonna do a South Florida commercial. So head to Fort Lauderdale and talk to some leasing agents and whatnot. So.
He's forgetting a huge part here. Sky's actually on his way down right now.
Sky's almost here.
Yeah.
Sky's almost here. And there's a lot more, so we'll...
Yeah. Stay tuned. It's gonna be a good week.
We forgot just one small component of the About Us video. We were supposed to bring the KNIGHTSPEED truck down here, and we forgot the truck.
Where's the truck?
I would have loved to brought the truck. I wouldn't have brought my freaking car.
Miscommunication. One guy says one thing, one guy says other thing. It's not here. What are we gonna do?
That's the best part about this place, the elevators.
Elevators are never not broken. So.
I love broken elevators, especially on moves. Actually, it's the best thing.
Day tomorrow, so we'll see you then.
Get big.
We're gonna do Fort Lauderdale visits, and we're gonna get some video content for. Oh, I left my glasses.
No, dude.
I'm going to run up and get him.
Oh, my gosh.
I feel kind of naked right now.
Well, at least the people in the vlog will know now how much you forget things. You know?
I never forget things.
My man.
What's up, brother?
What up, man?
Dude, squatted up today.
I know. You want me to stay in the lift here?
Yeah, just hop in.
Yeah. Get the best looking guy in the group coming in.
Yeah. Is that what it is?
That's what it is, right? I gotta think of my GoPro lines, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I gotta rehearse that shit in advance, otherwise, like, I'm off face.
Do you wanna redo it?
I wanna redo it. Can we get. I'll walk back up again. Is it good for the vlog? I need to look handsome.
So we gotta make sure we come back in.
Oh, yeah?
Keep you guys happy with the Krispy Kremes.
Yeah, right.
Of course.
Do you guys want water or coffee or anything?
I'm doing personal.
No, yeah, we're good.
Thank you, yeah.
Awesome. We got a lot of stuff, so.
All right.
But yeah, that's good stuff. We put it in the... We put this in the welcome package.
Yeah.
When they move it, we put this inside, so yeah.
Okay. Awesome. We actually brought some donuts for you as well.
Yeah. You guys want to go in there and close it up? Hey, get her to say something.
Oh, I will.
Be like, come on. Come on.
Don't worry, bro. I got it.
Next time.
Cut it.
Look, that's him.
How many of these do you have?
That's him.
Oh,
he's real.
No. That's not true.
you.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Your hair looks different.
Yeah.
Backing
out too?
Yeah, they're all backing out. Oh, all right, so it's kind of rushed, but this is my outro, and I'll miss
don't
you guys,
rush, don't rush.
And I'll see you soon. And I don't know. Yeah, I guess that's it.
Did you have a good time with us today, right?
I always have a good time with you boys. It's locked or something.
There that sounded a little weird, by the
child
way.
Child lock.
Until next time.
Child lock was on.
That's a wrap on number four.
Quattro.
I didn't get it wrong this time. So to wrap, we got a good bit of stuff done. You want to give a little recap?
So we shot majority of the About Us video, finishing it next week. We shot the South Florida commercial, and Sky still forgot the truck.
It still worked out.
We'll show you a little something that we made.
Hopefully you like our interaction with the leasing agents and managers and drank a lot of coffee, so we're all hyped up.
Lots of coffee.
Yeah.
Start over, whatever, yeah.
So we all come to that stressful point in our life when we have to move. And I know you would be more willing to let your friends or family take your stuff, your most valuable stuff you've ever owned, rather than some random stranger. Couple of guys that you don't know.
You know, that's one of the things that we've done from the very beginning is change that perception of movers that people have.
I think that's the most important thing that we've brought to the moving experience is the fact that we have such hardworking guys and such happy guys that, you know, you wouldn't expect to see your usual movers to be.
I started the service at UCF, and the values that university instilled in me is something that I carried over into this business. So we really take pride in the fact that we always do things right, and we really do right by our customers. I'm not here to maximize the amount of money that we can make from this business. I'm here to make some serious impact in the moving industry.
Cool.
Pretty solid. So we can stop there.